know if we can climb up that. Can we? Because I'd like to get my stamina and my mana back. Oh, we can't. We can go under it. Oh, I'm visible. And they're bashing doors trying to get to me. Here you go. Stop now. Thank you. Let's map in the room out. So I think I might have been in some of these rooms. Right. Seeing these, you don't see them very often, so when you do, it's like, hey, your tower shield's not gonna be magical. Still, 75 gold. Can't complain. Okay, this is good because I wanted to check out this corner. Fingers, the amateur quality. Ha ha ha. 66 gold, do not want wakizashi. You know, if I kill these guys, I can rest here. How about that? Done. Yay. Saving again just in case I get stuck. More water. Hooray. Oh, should I? Oh. Forgot to put my shield back on. Weeps. I don't know what weeps is, but I said weeps. Might as well get freshened up here. Okay, so now light. And now phantom form. Now we're good. Dungeoneering 101. I'm gonna fill in this stuff. Well, I can just go through the door and walk down there. That'd be easier than swimming. I thought he saw me. Big room. Oh yeah, we'll see what's in this little area. Ooh, a key. I might need that. I remember having trouble picking up keys. It turned visible by the time I get it. You have found a ruby key. It's been a while since we had to find keys, so it's gonna lead us to the Hammer of Gharen. Ruby key, you can see there. Alright, that's good. We needed to go in there. So I don't feel like I wasted time exploring. So shall we fill out the middle area and then head down, I guess? Swimming across. I'll head south and swim across. So now we're gonna head east. Yes. So I got my stamina back. I've been up in there. I'll continue east. Hope I can get up when we get there. Now what, we go this way? I suppose we can go that way. Well, can head south, but then I want to see what's up in here first, so. North if possible. Well, we can climb on here. Have I been up there? No. Yay! Cha-cha. This lock seems relatively easy. And it was. A belt and a plate helm, inventory full. Oh, brother. I'm gonna leave the plate helm, but it's time to start dropping some of the long swords. Of course, the staff pieces probably take up inventory space too. Now I have 7 of them. How's my dagger doing? Battered. I'll keep using it for now. I guess we're up to 102. Goes north. Yeah, let's go that way. A solitary bony bro. What a lonely bony bro he is. He should join his friends over here. That's east. I've been there. Pretty sure. And I've been here. I think I've merely been on the other side. I could have been in here. I've been in there. So I want to see what's south then. Which involves more swimming, it seems. It looks like it's all solid, so I'm gonna head around the corner, take that door. Fill in this stuff. Yeah, we'll head east from that. So I've been that way, the way I'm facing. So I've not been through this south door here. I hope I don't miss another one of these keys just like lying in all this debris or something. Oh, that's south. I've been in there. The other south door. Oh wait, is it a... Hold on. Is it a hidden door? No. It might be. But I'm not at it. Oops. That's a real door. A locked one. But it's no longer. Yeah, more swimming. And I don't want to levitate, because you can't just turn it off when you want to. I want to see what's in here. I've been there. Wow. Kind of annoying. Can I get through this way? Wait. Okay. Pass wall on this wall here. Alright. Left me with no choice. This is my stuff, right? I dropped. Yeah. This wall? Yeah, this wall. And get in there. I don't feel like swimming around. I never feel like swimming around. Hey, hey. A bracelet. Oh, hey, more treasure. 27 gold. More pass wall, I guess, on the west wall. Might just lead me into the water. Good. This is south. Ugh, I want to get in there, though. Alright, well, this is a little... this is some of the area that we wanted to fill out. Skeletons with the daggers are so decorative. I really love what they've done with the place. Is this more unseen stuff? Yeah. Well, this is good. This is what I wanted to do. I wanted to fill it out a little. Weep. Another little resty place. Interesting that there's none at all. All of a sudden they start giving us resting places. Oh god, we go really down south. I guess that's where I'll continue though. I have to jump across, go there. Crash into the wall. That must have hurt. So from here, back in the water again for a little bit. My invisibility is probably gonna run out soon. I feel like it is. I just feel like it's time. I knew it, see? I knew it. That invisibility. New stuff. Just mapping it out. Big room. Anyway, definitely going this way and filling this stuff in here. Trying to keep my eye out for keys, but if they're just laying in the middle of stuff, hopefully they won't be. Because I'll easily miss. Oh, can you fill me up? Fill me up, fill me up, fill me up. Come. The wraiths fill me up quicker. That was three in a row. Look at you. Yay! I applaud your efforts. I applaud your efforts. That's a lot of doors just into this one room. And this goes north. Okay, so we'll come around here. I'll go east and take a peek around. Nothing. And there's nothing. Oh, that leads back. Okay. We have come full circle. Alright, so I'm going to do this one of these south doors. Which I never went through, I just went around. You know, I do want to fill in this corner, so I don't have to come back this way. So, I am going to go west. Which is all the way up here. To the third south door. I've been around here, so I might as well fill this in. Most likely on the other side of some of this stuff, maybe? I'm not sure. Oh, I almost fell back in. Whoops. Ah! How clumsy of me. Technically, have not been in this corridor. Looking for a key. I think I've been in here, though. Yes. Right, so we want to go down south on that way. Control regenerating. Regenerate away. That's fine with me. There's rooms, though, this way. Ooh. Oh, another fallen adventurer. 15 gold. Poof! Out. Check all that stuff out. Hey, I need mana right now. Ugh. It's taking my mana. Let's see. It must have just ran out. Where? You could do it. I'd hold the door for you, but then you'd hit me physically. You just like slap me around, and that's not gonna help me out very much. There you go. There's two more. Be perfect. Come on. Yes, thank you. I appreciate it very much. Another one. Oh, God. Mm. Your dagger's broken, okay. I punch you! I punched it to death. Okay, give me another... I wonder if I can still repair that, actually. I've never gone so far as to break a weapon where it said it's broken. I think I can, but no, we have to put the, Silver Staff of Strength, we have to put the, buckler away. And we need light. And we need this. Beyond my skills, you say? Nope, I got it. Thank you for the vote of confidence. Okay, so now... we've been up there. So that's fine, we'll continue south. In all these rooms. Right. You are loud. I made the sound for you, so you didn't have to. Where the hell is that gonna go? That's against the hard wall of the dungeon. A magically held lock. Is the hammer in there? I mean, whatever is in there, it's gonna be one square. It's just gonna be... I gotta try. This isn't the hard wall. Oh. It's not the hard wall. I guess that is. Alright. It's like a false bottom of a, you know, a briefcase or something. Oh, hi! Hello. Wasn't ready for you. Oh, is that it? You have found the legendary Hammer of Gharen. Once it is united with its mate, the Anvil of Mythas, in the palace at Ebonheart, it will ring with the location of the secret entrance to Dagoth Ur. You know what's funny? I'm saving, first of all. I was never contacted by... what's his name? Jagar Tharn. After I found the seventh piece of the staff, he never said a word to me. And sent enemies against me? Nothing. I found it, I know, but I want to finish to explore the area. Let's head this way? North? Yeah, I want to see what's in here, and then we'll come back out. Well, that was easy. What about all these keys and stuff that we needed? Another magically held lock. Oh, I noticed the key is gone. Maybe we're supposed to use the keys on these doors. Like that was key number one, and then... maybe that was the ruby one. Thank you. I'm gonna see if it's to the north, if anything. Probably just water. Huh. And I literally thought this was the hard wall to the dungeon. It is a little darker than this color, though. It's quicker just to go across the water and then down. Oh, invisible. Eat my silver staff of strength.